Starbound. Actually, gonna create a new character. Gonna use this thing. I don't even know what this thing is. Oh, this is some sort of fish. Okay, wait. It's better, yeah. This is supposed to be like the Japanese people, I guess. Except, okay, reboot. That. That's enabled. There's my mouse. I have that thing. Okay, there we go. Get our head down there. Jump high. Jeez. Ooh. Dang. Oops. Hey, no, I don't want to type. Head to home. But I'm actually not gonna use it. Like take out like half a tree. It's like half the tree just goes. Nope. What if I can dual weapons? Actually be quite cool. What I gotta do is craft an okay, I'll make half of whatever this is. 41. So how about 20? So I need a campfire and a hunting bow. You know what I could do with a hunting bow? See, I don't need the sword anyway. There we go. Dang it, I missed. Yeah. Yeah, it goes right through it. Ooh, this is where I can actually get meat. Dang, I need to get meat. fresh meat. And of course, they just killing birds isn't an option to get meat. I need meat. Can you say it? Meat. Oh, I already got meat. Never mind. You know, I should have found this up camp. This time, I've actually like barely ever been to the right. Okay. I'm not going to go down there in the dark. Oh, never mind. That's in there. It's just like, it's like a chest. That's syringes. Don't worry. See, and then this is where the cooking aspect comes in. I just cook meat. There, done. Out the night. So now, I can't really wait out. It's gonna go to the same time. It's gonna go through the same time anyway. To that place where I saw the god. So if I see another monster, I wasted some perfectly good meat. Perfectly good. This might as well just keep me away from the wind and rain. And probably some other elements. Some basics. I think I actually will like eventually just build my own place. But right now, so I need one campfire and a few stone. Yeah, I can like take out the backgrounds. Right now, it's just not the time to deal with some monsters. This place, nice. I think I could just like make this into a gigantic tower. Actually, I could do that. I have some stone left. Start up a mine. Just took all the stone. I don't know where I'm putting all that stuff. gotta get back there. Maybe that could be like a guard post. I don't know. This is all randomly generated, so. But this is what I was at. Goodbye. Adios, amigo.